Hello again and welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the Clean Energy Transformation Act. Now in 2019, Washington State passed a bold new law called the Clean Energy Transformation Act. This law commits Washington to provide electricity free of greenhouse gas emissions by 2045. We're proud to support our state in moving further, faster with our transition to 100% clean electricity. The Clean Energy Transformation Act includes three major milestones. The first, to be coal-free electric supply by 2025, to have a carbon neutral electric supply by 2030, and to be 100% by 2045. Now it also requires that all customers benefit from the clean electricity transition, especially those who will be impacted most by climate change. So how exactly do we reach the 2030 and 2045 clean electricity milestones? Well, we do what utilities are great at doing. We start with the plan. In 2021, we developed our first clean energy implementation plan. This four-year plan outlines PSE's path to creating a better energy future. Specifically, it moves us from 34% to 63% clean electricity by the end of 2025. It is one of many four-year plans that PSE will create to help us get closer to our ultimate goal. Now, some of the strategies for the next 4 years may include removing coal as a source of electricity from our grid by the end of 2025, ramping up clean, renewable electricity sources like large-scale wind and solar, partnering with homes and businesses to nearly double local rooftop solar, ground solar, and battery installations in our service area, providing customers with more opportunities to save energy and reduce costs through energy efficiency and demand response programs, and last but not least, building a more equitable and inclusive clean energy future. What does this mean for you as customers? Well, the transition to clean electricity creates opportunities for bringing new benefits to our communities, like cleaner air, green jobs, and a variety of energy choices. Along the way, we're working to ensure that all our communities have equitable access to these benefits. This work is led by the principles of equity through our commitment to accessibility, accountability, and affordability. As we develop the Clean Energy Implementation Plan, we gather input from customers, community-based organizations, advisory groups, and other stakeholders to inform the plan. We also convene an equity advisory group to advance equity in planning and implementation with a focus on our frontline communities. This inaugural equity advisory group helped us develop ways to measure equity, identify communities that experience barriers and burdens, and develop best practices for improving and expanding our framework for equity. Shaped by public input, we develop a variety of customer benefit indicators to guide our actions. These indicators are the qualities or outcomes our customers want to see as we make this clean energy transition. Now, these indicators help us go beyond just providing clean, renewable energy and really help us to think holistically at the benefits that improve communities. Now, those benefits range from improving community health, reducing air pollution, to increasing clean energy jobs and reducing costs of clean energy for customers. But before we make decisions on programs or projects like rooftop solar, we first need to understand the benefits our customers want and expect to see, especially our vulnerable communities and those who will be most impacted by climate change. Much of this transition is understanding how the decisions we make will support these benefits and acknowledging who receives these benefits. In thinking about designing new programs, one way we can embed equity is consider our existing customers and the barriers they face. For example, if we were to launch a new rooftop solar program, we first can think about where we want to launch a program and its proximity to our most vulnerable customers. We may also think about the costs may be a barrier and therefore provide an avenue for low-income customers to participate. Another avenue we can think about is the number of jobs impacted by this particular program. PSE is committed to ensuring all customers have a voice in our clean energy plans, and all our customers benefit from the transition to clean electricity. We invite you to visit cleanenergyplan.pse.com to find ways in which you can be involved in this process. Together, we're creating a clean energy future for all.